Stevens Point police say a tipster saw the News 9 story about the theft of jewelry taken from Gordon Gallery and identified the suspected thieves. One of the women has now been charged with felony theft and a probation violation.